He's been compared to Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
In 87, Huey released this, Four, their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends. It's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul!